Hey guys, and I'm gonna show you how to make a spider web shooter. So you just like draw this in Sharpie, and after that you cut this out. You have to cut it out. Yeah, you have to cut it out. And then once you're done, once you're done, then I'll show you what to do. Once you're done, I'll show you what to do. And then once you're done with that, you will need some tape, a long roll. You will need a long roll of tape.
Choo-choo.
The web shooter is now complete. Thanks for watching. Be sure to click like, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Bye.